Hello, this is a video on how to reset your oil change indicator light. Let's show you. Change oil. Okay. You can see there. Indicating the car off. So all you do is turn your key. Pump your gas pedal 3 times, all the way down, all the way up. Do that 3 times. And then turn the key off. Now when we start it, it should be, that light indicator shouldn't come on. Let's see here. And it's reset. That's all there is to it. Easy peasy. Thanks for watching.